great Church of Hope family and friends. I hope you've had a good week. I've thought about you, prayed for you. I sure do love you. Now, we started a brand new Bible study last week called The Soul of a Marriage. Now, here's the deal. There is no such thing as a perfect marriage. Some of our marriages are a lot like this tree that fell in my backyard. It just doesn't always seem to be how it could be. But mark this moment. God has great plans for our relationships. He's got great plans for your relationship, your marriage. That's why we're taking time to look into what God has to say about the soul of a marriage. So join me this Sunday at 9 or 10:30 a.m. Part number two will be this weekend. Bring a friend, a family member. I don't care if you're single, single again, or married. This is the kind of study that will change all of our lives. Because mark this moment, God doesn't want our marriages falling down. He wants our marriages to be everything that He intended them to be. I love you.